Ha! Hey everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of Ha. Today, I got another Pentatonix reaction video for you. It's been a while, hasn't it? It's been quite a while. Pentatonix has sort of been on a break after a while, you know. They well-deserved break, definitely. But they haven't really released much. And now, they're going full force with a brand new EP, PTX Volume 4 Classics, coming April 7th. And it's 7 tracks, at least 2 of which are covers. One is Jolene, they're putting that on there. And now we have a cover of Imagine by John Lennon. Very classic song, fits the theme of classics for their album, or their EP, I guess, which is really exciting. And I can't wait to hear their version of it. So they've released it early for Patreon members, so I'm going to react to it. You will be able to see the video by clicking the link in the description box below, and you can follow along here as well. So without further ado, let's get to my first reaction of Imagine by Pentatonix. Ooh. I can already tell the production value on this is pretty big. Ooh, the 5 of them there. Because this is usually the piano part. Javi! His beard has gotten big. It's easy if you try. No help you. Their voices all together is incredible. Ooh, Kevin, yeah. Yeah, Avi. Ooh, Scott. I love this song, is so good. It's such a classic, you know? Yeah. The blend of their voices is just so good. It's incredible. Oh, what's he writing down? Hashtag soon. Are they each gonna write down stuff, or is it? Oh, they're just Huh, that's kind of cool. I like what they're doing with that. That's really cool. That's really creative. Sing it, Kirsten, and everyone. Ooh. Yeah, Kevin!
You may say Yes, Kevin.
Yes, it makes me so happy to hear him sing. I love that. I love that. Ah, that was so good. Hey, there's my name. I just gotta like take this in. Oh man. That ending was big. Like, okay. Let's talk through that. Very classic song, very traditional, and you can't like really change it up too much, or it loses what it is. You know what I mean? Like it really, arrangement wise, I wasn't expecting anything super crazy with it. Obviously, their vocal talent can really shine in this type of a song, especially, and it did. When it started out, I loved it, but it wasn't. It didn't like fully wow me at first because it's. I guess maybe I just kind of already know that Pentatonix is going to kill it, and it was amazing, but what really got me, I think what really made the song shine, it wasn't the first half of the song, but it was that build up, and then the second half, when they started, writing down the things on the note card, and they flipped it and everything, like, because then you really, this song, this day and age right now, has such an important message, too, and that really is when it starts to hit home a little bit more. And then the part where they're all five standing there and then they just go at it. Like, they're just like, it was like a beatdown of like vocals, like just a massacre. It was like insane. It was crazy. And that's when like, I was like mind blown. Like, it was crazy. And then it just kind of stops. And then Kevin singing like, I jumped like a little bit of joy. Like, it was just, I always love hearing Kevin sing, and that was so cool. He killed it. And then when they all walk up there, like, they flip over the car and it's human, and like, it just kind of seals the deal for the message they're going for. And this entire thing, like, that just, that was great. That was great. It's not going to be, like, in my opinion, like, Hallelujah, some other ones that are truly, like, vocal songs, like, I enjoyed more than this. However, the ending part, the last bits of it especially, and the message behind the song really make this important and very relevant today, and I think that was fantastic that PTX did a cover of this, and I loved it, and it was really cool to hear them all kind of shine in their own way throughout the song, and I enjoyed it. It was really cool. So, by the way, PTX Volume 3 Classics, if you pre-order it now, before April 7th, you will get a download of Jolene and this song, Imagine, and it's available on iTunes. I'm clicking it right now for pre-order. So there are 7 tracks on this album, and so it does release April 7th. And they put track 1, track 3, so we don't know what the other tracks in the album are. But so far it's just Imagine and Jolene, and we have 5 other tracks. So definitely very exciting, and I can't wait to hear new music from Pentatonix in less than a month, which is insane. So anyways, that is my reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed. Definitely click the link below to watch the video in full and check that out. And hope you guys enjoyed my reaction video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. So I want to take a moment to kind of end my little reaction video briefly and just say, the message from the song truly is important. And if there's one thing to really take away from it, is that we are all human, And my thing, my concept that I like to really champion is what I call unity in diversity. It seems contradicting, right? Unity in diversity. But you can find unity in diversity. Diversity is the fact we're all so diverse, right? We all come from all different backgrounds and places and education and all different things. But what really brings us together is the fact that we are all human, and there's so many similarities that we all have with each other, and we should focus on what brings us together, celebrate our differences, and really be proud of who we are, you know? And that's truly special. So unity and diversity, it's a big thing for me, and then I hope you guys take home this message that PTX tried to share, and I send my love and support to all of you all, and I hope you guys do the same as well. So just wanted to say that. Anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you have a great day, and I will see you later.